dropping. Dude, you blocked him.
Dead.
Why did you run down? Fuck you, bro. I think that was all of them.
God damn it.
Fucking Brad! Why? Why would you do that?
It's right there in front of the wall.
Yeah.
Gas station. Fucking kill him.
Take him. He's dying.
Two of them? So still.
They're pushing this
way. See, now you missed.
I didn't even shoot.
Yeah, but you missed when they were standing still.
No.
Oh, they have no idea.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yep.
Car behind us as well.
I'm not one up.
Nice!
Why were there still one in the car? Yeah.
Did you get the kills?
Yeah. I got instant kill when the car blew up.
Alright.
Do you have time for like another 1v2 after this, Kurgan?
Yeah, it should be good.
Because I got a 4.
Oh shit, we gotta run. Do we have a boat? Do we have a boat?
Chance.
Nope.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna boost up straight up.
We still have room for the 4th, right? After this game.
I don't know. Is it winning this shit? Looks very dark at the moment, though.
Yeah, you're not in a very good position.
Was that you?
Oh, what?
God.
I'm gonna guess that was you. Yeah, probably is.
Flip that dassy open, get in there! Oh, there's a US there.
Sadly, it's lacking tires. I'm gonna make an attempt.
Switch the tires from the dassy to the US.
There's a first aid kit there.
Come on, you got this.
Sadly, two nades fucks the bullet. Oh, dick.
Hello.
Salut.
Hello.
What's up?
Hey, don't speak French around these people. Not a good idea.
Will they beat me up?
They think everybody in Canada is French, so.
Oh, shit.
Trying to dissuade that.
My last name's not French, I promise.
And you being actually French is not helping.
The worst part is, though, I can't speak French. For shit.
Yeah, they don't understand that I can't either.
Yeah.
The thing is, Kurgan does. That we. It's not that we don't. Don't! It's not that we think you're French because you're Canadian, it's because you're faggots.
Oh, yeah. Actually, the worst part is I'm much more English than I am French.
No, I don't hear it. All I hear is white flag.
Fair enough.
Anyways, this is Quicken. This is Dylan.
What's So wait, why do I have to call him Kurgan?
I don't know what his fucking real name is, and I always call you Dylan, so...
So you're saying, what you're telling me is you're getting catfished right now, Brad. This is actually a 40-year-old man. He's luring you in slowly.
Wow, that's offensive.
As far as I know, he's a hot Swedish girl, so...
Oh, shit. Sign me up, then.
Assumption I've been working under. And I'm not letting his voice dissuade me.
Why can't I see you in there?
I don't know, maybe because I'm...
I'll refresh it.
...in game?
Oh, we got a motorcycle?
There's like
18 motorcycle?
Left, so...
Yep.
So? It's almost...
They're eventually gonna die to the fucking circle.
Hey, fuck you. I'll never die.
Can't wait to die from that fucking circle.
I refuse.
You're pretty fast. You guys
gonna flip it?
You might wanna med up first.
I know, punk bitch.
Like I live, hitting a tree.
You're a fucking asshole. Oh, we got a car coming. Stop.
Yep, they already have to. Going around the wall.
Going around my side wall.
Nice. We'll hold on them.
Yes. Yep.
Yeah, they all went down the
feet. Hold.
Oh, I got. I see people directly north running through the field. I see one. He's 345. Moving towards northwest. Yep, there's another one. 345. Directly in the fields. Tagged him. Yep, by the tree. By the tree.
Do you want to push for the buildings? Because we're kind of exposed.
Yeah, we could. We haven't gotten shots from there yet, have we?
Is it just the one, or are they both still up?
They're both still up, I think.
Yeah, it's two. They're running now.
One one is at the little shed thing.
The wooden one?
Yeah.
Down.
I got tags on him, but I got hit.
Come on, I got you.